What is up, YouTube? It's Gamertone here. Welcome to another tutorial video where I'll show you guys how you can overclock your Nvidia graphics cards. Now, before you start doing this, I just suggest that you check your Nvidia control panel to see if you already have the tool installed. Now, most computers would, but if your computer does not happen to have this, the performance tab, that means you need to install it, and you guys just need to follow the steps, and I'll show you guys how to install it. Now, if you do have it, you go to the performance tab, go into device settings, and just overclock it to the max. Now, don't worry, because this won't harm your computer or your graphics card, because this is not considered as overclocking. I think this should be considered as unlocking the potential of your graphics cards. Now, originally it was something like this, but then you can select custom and unlock the potential. Just hit apply and exit out from the Nvidia control panel, and then once you like change the clock settings, this will come up. Would you like to load the settings at Windows startup? I suggest pressing yes, because this will make your life easier, and it will clock the graphics card automatically whenever Windows restarts. But if you don't have it, just go on google.com and press the link in the description below. The name of the system tools would be called Nvidia system tools. If the link doesn't work, just search Nvidia system tools and click the first one and just download it and then install it. Guys, also remember that you really need to reboot your computer before you can see the performance tab on your Nvidia control panel. Thank you guys for watching, and if you want to see how to overclock AMD cards, please check out my channel, and please subscribe, and thank you guys for watching again.